jamming out to some Carrie Underwood before I go to the gym. I just got out of work. I was sick this weekend. So, calls for some serious new pre-workout. So, this is Primeval's Cherry Limeade. I've not tried it yet. I'm pretty excited right now because new supplements make me extremely excited. It like gives you extra motivation to go work out, like new gym clothes or any new supplements. You just like want to go try it. So here we go. So I'm only gonna take a half a scoop right now because I've never taken this before. It has a decent amount of caffeine, 250 milligrams of caffeine, and I already had coffee today and it is 3:30, so I don't want to like completely be up all night long, and my body's pretty sensitive to caffeine, so I like to gauge how I feel. Tastes is good, even with shotgunning. I just always shotgun my pre-workout because I feel like it hits you faster. I'm already at the gym and I don't want all this water because I always carry around a huge amount of water. I don't want to pour it in there. And I put my BCAAs in here right away. So it's what I do. I'm kind of like, I don't really have ever, haven't taken it in any other way in a very long time. So my splits have been a little bit off because I was sick and I've been traveling and everything else. So, doing legs today, trying to hit a new PR, 275. We'll see how that goes. I'm working on my form too, so if I don't get it today, I'm not going to be completely devastated. But hopefully the new pre-workout works to help me get it. Okay. Time to go inside.
Thank you. Yeah.